I mean, everybody should pray that Greg Gorman does their headshot. He was going to take your picture. He made you look beautiful but real.
It's the generosity and the compassion in Greg's work that makes the glamour photography so profound.
Greg's work goes from the sublime and conservative to the provocative.
His work has appeared in Esquire, GQ, Life, Vogue, Newsweek.
Greg Gorman has made a career out of immortalizing movie stars with his camera.
Stars are always searching for that special photographer who can capture their personality on film. One hot choice is a young man whose photographs are making stars shine.
Everybody felt safe with him. Sometimes he could do the standard Hollywood glamour shot, but then he did a whole book that was one of the most shocking, beautifully pornographic things I ever saw in my life.
Of all the photographers that I've known, when we had to have great pictures taken, you were the only one I could think of to do it.
Greg Gorman, one of the great photographers in America.
When I was a film student, I remember looking at his work, and he was a big inspiration to me.
This is number one champion sound. Yeah, Estelle, we about to get down.
Get down.
Who the hottest in the world right now? Just touched down in London town. Bet they give me a pound. Tell them put the money in my hand right now. Set up a motor, we need more seats. We just sold out all the floor seats.
Take me on a trip, I'd like to go someday. Take me to New York, I'd love to see LA.
There's a handful of images that stand out through the course of my career. Leonardo DiCaprio, Betty Davis, Sophia Loren. One of my really early iconic images, which I didn't realize would become such until much later in my career, was an ad that I shot with Andy Warhol for LA Iwerks. That became one of the pictures that has stuck with me throughout my career. Most of my shoots start with a general idea, a theme, but it doesn't become local until I really see what it is within that person, that individual, that sparks my interest, and that's what I will tend to focus in on.
For me, pictures oftentimes are more successful when they don't always answer all the questions, but leave something to the imagination.
It's amazing to look through all the photographs and see how he can be dead serious, sense of humor, be funny, be shocking, be everything, but they're still all beautiful. Every photograph by itself is a beautiful photograph.